Okay, so for those that were wondering and for those that have struggled with this, I want to talk a little bit about the shrimp drill. So shrimp drill is a ground fighting technique. This would be like the equivalent of doing basic stances or basic blocks in karate, but this is like one of the things that they first learn in jiu-jitsu. So there are applications to what this is used for. Didn't realize I have the phone sitting behind me. All right, so I'm gonna show two versions of this. I'm gonna show the in-place version, and I'll do it from a few different sides. That way you can see, that way you can practice on how to do the shrimp, because I know that this is not the easiest technique to do. All right, so my feet are close to my rear end, so close enough that I can touch it, touch my feet with my hands. My hands are in like this. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to push with my legs and turn my body to the side. So, and there are different ways of doing this. I'm going to take this leg, and as I turn, I'm going to drop it flat and then push my hips away. This way here, set, pull this leg in, and then I do the same thing on the other side. I make this leg go flat, dead leg, and then I turn towards that leg and push my hips away, like that, and then pull it back in. Okay? So in place, it looks like this. So I'm here. In this way, reset, and then I do the other side. And then reset, 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 reset. It's very common to see this drill done with the person moving down the floor. So if I start over here, and I'll go on an angle. So I'm gonna go that way. This is the shrimp drill moving. So I'm here, and I slide away, reset, and then I do my other leg. So I'm pushing that way. This leg goes flat. And reset in. My hands are in front of me. So that is basically how to do the shrimp drill. So I'll show from the side. So my feet are in tight. My head is up off the ground. My hands are here. This leg is going to go flat. I'm going to roll to this side and pushing my hips out away, this way, and pushing away from me. Pulling in, now the other side, flat, and then I push away as I roll to my side. And that's a basic shrimp drill.